broke out after Gbagbo's refusal to relinquish power to his internationally recognized rival, Alassane Ouattara. The ICC's chief prosecutor says more people could be brought before the court and charged alongside Gbagbo. The prosecutor added the court's jurisdiction may be extended to include crimes committed before November last year.